guys, I just found a candy exposure and I can't believe this. Look at her. And look at her habitat. She's not like that and I wonder why she's doing that. This like guy is scamming people. I can't believe this. So I'll show her habitat. Look. So you go and search candy. Or just go in our groups. So I'm gonna show you groups, and then Halal Squad, and then ta-da. This is her like username, and this is her avatar. The guy who shade like tried to expose her is so bad. Like wow. So I can't believe this that happened, and please watch out for the scam.